Welcome back to Monster Train. So let's go do a challenge. Let's do the daily challenge because I want to do something different. So it's Umbra, Hellhorned, Burn Bright, plus 2 per turn, Fallen on Champion, remove the champion from your starting deck, one track mind, the path you take is automatic. Oh, okay. Okay. Intriguing. So we're Umber, so Gorge ability is triggered. We want the Gorge to trigger twice. It's as simple as that. If we go, we're gonna go Gorge heavy. We just... we gotta select the things for maximize points. It's daily. Not what we wanted, but it's a one-track line, so Gorge. Makes that free. We didn't get what we wanted. Okay. Maybe we should have him at the top and he's the failsafe? I don't know. So I chose this side. Alright. Rail spikes. Okay. Fight. Actually, I know what he, I know where he should be. Okay. Good. Ooh, that's a screen. Oh. Yes. The engine there is set up, pretty much. More on each floor. Which side did it choose for me? It chose this side. No! I know the setup I want. Nice, 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 nice. Hell yeah. Okay. This is working out, so we went over this way. So grab that and go to the spells. We don't actually need you. That's it, actually. We have to do it. Okay. We can get rid of one of them. Okay. They restore all health when going up between floors, okay. Oh, bagger. Bloody sweeper. So we didn't do as well here. Oh well. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, let me know in the comments below. Otherwise, subscribe and support the notification bell to keep up to date. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye!